they've shut down the Stargate.
You're still just going to throw it in, huh?
We have our order.
Jack, if we don't go through, this whole planet could be wiped out.
But stopping Colonel Jack O'Neill and the SG-1 team isn't so easy.
I always get a happy, tingly feeling when I see those guys.
Can they save Earth from a full-scale alien invasion?
We're not on a planet, are we?
It's happening. We're on an attack ship headed to Earth.
On the next Stargate SG-1.